about to be caught. Oh, trouble!
As a race car driver for 40 years, I survived a lot of crashes.
Not everyone can run into a wall at 200 miles an hour and walk away. Without a seatbelt, I wouldn't be alive today. Now I'm retired, back home in Arkansas, driving my pickup. I'm shocked how many people aren't wearing seatbelts. Why risk your life when it only takes 2 seconds to buckle up? Take it from number 6. Buckle up, Arkansas.
A message from the Arkansas State Police Highway Safety Office.